Welcome back to my channel, guys, for another top five, and it's of a little system that I haven't covered before. It is that mushroom shaped parasitic little add-on for this what belongs to this one here, this control pad. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. I'm talking about the Mega Drive, and I'm talking about the 32X, guys. Yep. That piece of kit, which was partially responsible for Sega ending up going out of the hardware market, because they saturated it, didn't they, at that time? Not only did they have still the Mars System 2 out, they also had the Mega Drive out, they had the Sega CD out, and then they had the 32X as well. So yeah, and the Saturn was about to drop, so yeah. Bad move, Sega, unfortunately. And that was really just, they couldn't recover, guys. Even when they brought out the beautiful Dreamcast, they could not recover from that. So yeah, that's what we're going to be looking at today, guys. We're going to be looking at the 32X with five of my favorite games. It won't be the only one in this very mini series, because it was only actually, I do believe 40 games released for the 32X, and six of them you had to have the Sega CD for it. But there was some very, very good titles on the 32X, so we're going to take a look at the first five. Now, I'm going to play a little video of the 32X in all its glory, and then we're going to get on with it, guys. So I'll see you again in a sec. Fantastic shoot 'em up with a difference. Instead of a spaceship, you are a hummingbird. Basically, the story is a light and a dark crystal landed on Earth, and the light crystal began life. Now, in its last dying breath, it sees Eucalibria, a little hummingbird, going past, and it sees that you are good and pure, and gives you its last dying powers, which then enables you to shoot. I'll show the little demo here for a minute. There you go, you can see, look, what a fantastic concept, guys. Fantastic story, fantastic music, fantastic graphics. Although, the enemies are very tiny and you will die a lot. It is merciless. It doesn't hold your hand, and at first it doesn't even tell you what you got to do. I was just very lucky in that I looked at a play on of it before I played it for the first time and knew what to do. Right, here we go. Let's play this thing, shall we? So as I say, you start off as a little hummingbird. Here you are. I'm moving up and down so you know which one it is. There he goes. Yeah. And at first, there's nothing you can do, guys. You can't shoot at all because you've got to find a certain flower that is near the crystal that I was telling you of, the light crystal. There is an enemy here. These ones don't hurt you. But here is the fat toad, and he does hurt you. I'll show you, actually. I'm going to sacrifice myself for you to see what happens. We've got two toads. He's just eating me. Yeah, not nice. Right, yeah, so let's go and find that flower now. Yeah, you need to keep down, because the flower is lower on the screen. Go past that toad, and there it is, guys. Can you see the crystal here? There's your light crystal there. But first of all, you've got to go to this flower and eat from it. There we go, and then the world's going to turn dark. There we go. And then the crystal gives you all its power, and that enables you then to shoot. There we go, fantastic. On with the first level, guys. Now we can shoot, as I will demonstrate now. I can shoot forward as well, like that, and then obviously shoot is there. I'll collect all those bubbles, guys, because they do give you power. Power-ups. But avoid the little bullets. Ooh, that these things shoot. These black ones on the bottom here, the bullets. They are the ones you're trying to kill, guys. As you can see, we've already got ourselves a nice power-up there. We'll just finish them off. Those horrible bugs. And there's some more over this way, and once you've beaten them, you finish the first level. Watch out for everything that can hurt you here. Let's see. Yeah, there we go, there they are. Get as many of those. But yeah, there we go, already done the first level. Now it's the rescue, guys. Oh, watch out for the bullets. They are very difficult to see. Including the enemies are very difficult to see as well. We've still got our power. Oh, there's a shield. Take that for as long as you can possibly have it. Unmerciless, as I said before, guys, it really is all about the shield banana. But what a fabulous game. Oh, it truly, truly is fabulous. Oh, look, now we're going to see there's so many enemies. Oh, I died. Died already, guys. We should have another one here. Let's get that. Helps a little bit, yeah. Stay back a bit. Just watch out for those tiny bullets. They are not easy to see. Not at all. What a fantastic game. So different as a shooter. It really is. Oh, died again, guys. But you know what? We'll have one more go, and then we'll move on to the next one. So this is an absolute hidden gem, guys, for the first 2X. Not one everybody talks about at all. If you're a shooter not a fan, you can't go wrong. Right, let's just play it until he's dead again. Just won't take it long. Ah, there you go. Right, on to the next one then, guys. I think brilliant, Spider-Man game. A lot of people hate it, it's a very Marmite game, but I think it's a doozy, I think it's fantastic. It's by Blue Sky, obviously in association with Marvel Comics, and I really like it. Right, well, let's see if the demo kicks in, and I'll let you read anything that comes up. That is not a graphical glitch you're seeing there. Those green lines are meant to be there. My 32X is not dying. There you go, there's the demo for you. No, it's not considered the best Spider-Man game in the world, but I like it. I think it's good. It's fun. So there you go, you're getting a bit of drift of it, aren't you? Right, let's play this thing then. Right, there you go. There's a little clicker. Right. Yep, let's start. I'll let you read all those newspapers there, obviously, if you need to pause. Pause. Right, here we go. So here on the rooftop. So obviously you can jump, you can punch, and you can stick out your web. Like that. There we go. Oh, God, there we go. hit him a good punch. That's it. Didn't have a good punch. Oh, the other one's hitting me as well. Though. That's it. Climb up the buildings as usual. Hey, not doing too well there. Oh, here's our guy. Yeah, we've got that little robot thing that was there, different. It was a robot, I promise you. Oh, get off of there, you bugger, come on. Oh, get off. Yeah, it's really doing me bad now. Oh, yes, fine, okay. That's it, that's better. Yeah. Oh, come on, you. Give us a break. Oh. Down onto that level, we let me die. Get over that. That's it. Get off, mate. Ah, don't go back there. Oh, swine. I've been played very badly by me again. Maybe she didn't see it. In a certain fashion, I don't know. Can I not get that out there? No, let's make the fucking thing wrong. I'm just going to stay in that. Oh, yeah. Nice one. Of course, yeah, I'm gonna jump over. Oh, I fell down again. That's it, that's better. Yeah, I finally got somewhere. We go, watch out, all this stuff falls down in the air. Oh dear. Oh, we're back here again. Oh, how annoying. Here. Oh, there we go again. Watch out for that. Stop falling down on you. Oh, like that. There we go. Ah, that's better. It's all there in the end, guys. Ah, that died anyway. But I'll tell you what, guys, it's time to move on anyway to the next one. But that, I think, is a stunning little Spider-Man game on the 32X. Played absolutely atrociously by me. But that's weird. That's just the thing on here, isn't it? Hey, that's what I do, isn't it? Play crap. So there you go, guys. On to the next one.
Well, here we go, guys, what is probably the most highly, highly praised game on the 32X. It's Star Wars Arcade. I'll let it play for a minute. the iconic music, guys. Wow. I was going to skip it originally because of copyright and all that, but to be honest, it's all the way through the game, so what's the point? How iconic is that, eh? Wow. Well, there's the ship. What are you going to be using? Right, shall we play this thing? Yep, we're going to do the, we're going to do the 32X version, because obviously that's why we're here, isn't it? Yep, the 50 pilot. Right, here we go, guys. Obviously, you just got to look out for TIE fighters, shoot them. And avoid the asteroids, basically, and shoot them if you need be. Oh, here comes a TIE fighter. Hey, come on, just wind him. Yes, buddy. Oh, some more there, look. Oh, come on. Let's get that one. Come on, not yet, one on my tail there. Ooh, come on, mate, that got him. Yes. Isn't this fantastic, people? Fantastic. Oh, there's one around there. Ooh, he's gone. Oh, watch out for those asteroids as well, though. Make sure you get rid of them if you're going to hit them. You can really see why this is so highly thought of. You really, really can. As I said, considered the best game on the 32X. Oh, he's gone already. Oh, the bugger gone now. That's gone. Yeah, you can really see why. It is awesome. Watch out for those again. Yeah, watch out for them. We're going to be seeing them in a minute if we don't get rid of them. Oh, got it. Yes. Just avoid them if you can. That's the easiest. Oh. Quite a few coming at once there. Yes, we keep getting them now, brilliant. Come on, you, where have you gone? There we are. Oh, just two at once. Yeah, brilliant. Yes, we're getting them. The next one, yep, there we go. Oh, come on, you. Oh, come on, you, it's fine. Oh, no way. They're kind of quite tricky, guys. Just a little further away like that. But I need a few more to complete this level. Come on, you bugger. See that one right in the back there. Blimey. Get that there, we can't. Oh, oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, terrible. Terrible plane. Oh, there's another one. Come on. Yes, got it. Brilliant. We've gone to autopilot. Go on to the next one, guys. Here we go.
Wipe out enemy fighters.
Yep, I'm getting that drift, guys. Yep, I think we're wiping out enemy pilots. Yeah. Oh, that's an enemy, is it? Oh, it is an enemy. Oh, there's the tower. Look, there we go. Got to try and hit that as well, by the looks of it. Oh, let's get out of the way. before we hit it. Oh, where are they all gone? There they are. Oh, poor Chewie screaming there. I do believe that would be... No, it isn't Chewie, is it? No, it isn't, because he's not on the menu of fourth man, you good. That doesn't... Yes, guys, I mean, fantastic shooter, as well as being part of the Star Wars franchise, and what a highly recommended game, and you can just see why, can't you? You really, really can. What a fantastic game. But it's time to move on, guys. On to the next one. Right, guys, we had to get a racing game in here. We just had to, didn't we? And what a fabulous one it is. Virtual Racing, guys. Deluxe for the 32X, of course. Let that play for a minute. As you can see, yeah, I mean, they're very choppy graphics by today's standards, but this was fantastic at the time. Right, shall we play this thing, shall we? Right, there we go.
Virtual Racing!
Deluxe. Right, that'll do, thank you very much. Yeah, automatic, that'll do. Brilliant. Yeah, we'll start wherever, I don't mind. Big Forest will do me. Come on, you, go! Press the wrong button, guys, once again. And I always do. There we go. This was a little stunner back in the day, it really, really was. And I actually picked this up in a bargain bin again, guys. A funny story with my 32X is I literally just put it on a boot there for 3 quid. Not boxed or anything like that, and it was missing some leads which I had to pick up elsewhere in the end, off eBay I do believe. It first started up, I think, or when I first had an account anyway, which was donkeys years ago. Yeah, I got it all together in the end, which was fantastic. And yeah, and then I picked up, I had a lot of these games in the bargain bin. At the time when it was well and truly discontinued. Of course, we all know that Sega buried themselves at that point in time, bringing out way too much stuff with the Sega CD and the 32X. And the Saturn is on the way, of course. Look, I'm playing terrible again, but they really just did too much in one go, didn't they? What a fantastic looking racer. It really is. Fabulous. On the 32X. Or the mushroom, as I like it to lovingly term it, the mushroom. It looks almost like a parasitic bug sitting on top of the old Mega Drive. Isn't that fantastic, people? Yeah, just look. Yeah, dated, but it still looks fantastic. You think of the time period it's from. It is bloody awesome. I've played it for so long, guys, I find it very difficult to control. But yeah, let's keep going. I'm long overdue for me to do a 32X video. Long overdue, but of course with my 32X being buried in the storage, it doesn't help. Yeah, there we go, guys. So that was a good example of this fantastic, fantastic racer. Right, on to the last game, guys. What will I choose? What is, in my opinion, worthy of being the greatest game on the 32X, in my opinion. Obviously, Star Wars is most people's opinion, but mine varies a little bit. So let's have a look at the last title, guys. Guys, this will be a no-brainer to a lot of people. A fantastic game in the Sonic franchise. Knuckles Cortex, guys. Oh my god, is this a fantastic game. And wow, does it cost a packet these days to pick up. I saw a really tatty copy. It was boxed, but it was really, really tatty. For 170 quid in CX recently. Oh my god. Alright. Let's see if anything kicks in. There we go, guys, with the demo. What a stunning game, guys. Stunning. The way you use the two characters to fling yourselves around is such an interesting element to the usual Sonic game, isn't it? Absolutely fantastic. Look at that. Very, very, very difficult to master, but once you do, you won't regret it. And I'll tell you what, it's probably been at least 15 years since I played this, so yeah. Not going to be a good experience for me, is it? No, but then you're used to that, aren't you? My crap playing. Right, here we go. Yeah, that'll do. Yep. Fine by me. Right, here we go. So we start off like this. Here we go, just doing the COD. Like a Sonic game. Really fast, yeah, it does get faster. And you do get your little partner, but it never gets as fast as a Sonic game, guys. I'll tell you that now. If you're wanting speed out of this, you're going to be sorely mistaken. You won't get speed. It is a lot slower than good old Sonic. Oh, here we go. Hey. Yo, dude. Get off, you. Yeah, Mr. Eggman. Come on, Dr. Eggman, even. Go away. Yep. Now we're getting into the meat of the game. Here we go with the two characters. Yep. Yep. Gotta do a little demo then. Yep. I can skip the demo if I wanted to, but I'll let it play. Yeah, fabulous looking game as well, guys. Absolutely stunning. Right. Still the demo. Maybe we should just play this thing, eh? Oh, I just paused it instead. Right, here we go. Oh, so it's playing now anyway, so that's alright then. Right, okay, so right, here we go then. It says. There we go. Right. I'm just getting the controls down again, guys. I haven't played it for so long. Come on, you. Up you go, come on. Oh, I can't remember. Oh dear. Yeah. That's it. Pretty cool. Got it in the end. This part's got a hole in the button, isn't it? Yeah, going. Yeah, That's it, and she drove you up there, if you will. This is. Yeah, come on, keep going. That's it. Bring him up with you. Come on. Come on. That's it. Yeah, very, very different take on this. It really, really is. On the old Sonic thing. Yeah, not doing very well, honey, guys. As I said, very, very rusty. Come on, you. Hold on there. And the way it goes. Come on, mate. Let's go back there. That's it. There we have it up there. Keep going, keep going, that's it. Bring me up, come on, bring me up, girl. That's it, nice one. Isn't it a stunning looking game, guys? It really is. Wasn't long enough holding it. Let's go, come on. Get her up here. There we go. Got it. Just go around in the circles already, aren't we? But that is the point, of course. Getting used to the controls. There we go. There we go again. Let's see, let's do another one here. Yeah, what a surprise. Got all these bends. There's the point. Getting used to the controls. I'm just going to keep going. Right, let's try again. Oh, get off me. Oh, there we go. Brilliant music for this game as well. Yeah, it's going to get a bit old just watching us doing this all the time, isn't it? Yeah. So anyway, guys, that is my number one, even though you didn't get to see very much of it. Obviously, because we're still on this bit here, going round and round and round in circles. But you can see what fantastic, well, you can hear what fantastic music is, what fantastic graphics, and what a different gameplay for Sonic, guys. And yeah, that is the number one. Right, back with my final thoughts.
Some stunning little titles there, guys, wasn't there? It might not be your top five. Let me know in the comments below what you would have as your top five. There is, of course, a lot more games, as I say, 40 in total on the 32X, and I will cover them in future videos. But yeah, oh, what a fantastic first five, guys. I mean, come on. The 32X did have a little bit of welly, didn't it? And they looked beautiful. They really did. Fantastic little titles, guys. So I hope you agree with this listing here. Even if you don't agree with the order they're in, that you at least agree that they should be in the top five somewhere, you know, that would be lovely. So anyway, guys, that is another top five done and dusted, this time for a system I hadn't covered on here before, the 32X, the Sega 32X, the mushroom, as I lovingly call it. Yeah, guys, well, I hope you enjoyed it, I really do. If you did, please make sure that you're subscribed, please comment, like, tap the bell icon, tap the all icon to get your notifications. And with that, guys, I'm going to say our videos in. Tschüss and goodbye, guys. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.